Hey, thanks so much for coming back to Jake's Face Reacts. Continuing on with sort of my top 10 series from 2016, this is one that I know has been requested before. This was 7th place from Eurovision 2016, the country of Armenia, and the song is Love Wave, and the artist is the artist the artist's name is Iveta Mokochayan. Mokochayan. I really hope I said at least part of that right. I definitely recognize the name Love Wave from a lot of the requests. So this finished 7th in Eurovision 2016. Let's go. Happens all the time. I understand. When it touched me, the world went silent. Oh, that voice. Come before the storm reaches. She's wearing a swimsuit. The crowd of motion set of a silence. You took over my heart. Flash dance. It's taking off of me. Oh, that's a good chorus. Ready for it. I know now. You know, at the end of the day, it finished 7th. That's really good. I felt like she could sing, except something happened there towards the end, and I'm not sure, you know, if this was like a consistent thing with her, where, you know, because I haven't seen anything else, so I don't know if she, you know, always went for those big notes at the end that were super high, but she didn't quite reach them in this. Everything else that she sang was really good. Now, I could have lived without the like talking introduction. That was a little awkward. And I felt like it started the song off on sort of a weird note, and then but when that chorus came in, I was like, all right, like I see why this one did well. Like that, again, that's an example of the chorus sort of just catching you off guard in a good way. And it sort of lifted into a major key from a minor chorus, which is I'm sorry, I said that wrong. It lifted from a minor key in the verses into a major chorus, which is the structure, of songs that I just tend to like a little bit better than those that stay in minor keys. Some of her moves were interesting. I like the chorus. I do, and it was obviously like super sleek because there were so many camera angle cuts and there were so many, everything was so precise and sort of how they displayed it that you can tell this was like this had a lot of backing from home. So, good job, Armenia. Good job. I'm gonna remember that song, L Love Wave. I'm gonna have to look that up. All right.